Welcome back for episode 35 on Unsolved Mysteries, where we discuss all things Maurice Sam and Sonia Uche. We at Unsolved Mysteries have been busy watching and rewatching the many movies that have been released recently, which feature both or either of our favorites. A whole lot of our subscribers have also shared with us that they are doing the same. So, this past week has been turbulent for fans, as those set up to deceive were out in full force, pretending to be a fan of either or both of our favorites, particularly Sonia, but were in fact up to no good. Then there are new fans who have not had the opportunity to get to know our favorites' work, personalities, and relationship. So, for the benefit of new fans as well as for those who are confused, welcome to Unsolved Mysteries, where we discuss all things Maurice Sam and Sonia Uche. We invite you to watch as many of our previous videos as you can. They will provide you with a lot of information. On this channel, we have consistently submitted that Maurice Sam and Sonia Uche are a couple, married and growing a family, for several reasons, which we have previously explored. Their relationship is a secret one, which we sometimes refer to as an open secret. So recently, there was a movie streamed on Maurice Sam TV, featuring Maurice and Sonia. The movie was very well received, and is still very popular amongst movie viewers. There was a massive turnout from their fanbase. However, kudos to their joint fanbase popularly known as SUMS fans, who turned out in full force for this movie. Fans reveled in excitement, as the movie not only featured our favorites together, but also seemed to reveal quite a bit about their relationship. However, there is a but, because based on certain events which took place soon after the movie aired, events which have been of no concern to many of us, but have been for others, you all know what has been occurring. However, if you are unsure, you may find assistance from our knowledgeable subscribers in the comments section. So in order to understand the purpose of the events which took place recently, the first thing you'll need to understand is that the recent occurrences follow a pattern. So, let's start from the beginning. During the latter part of 2022 and particularly during the first half of 2023, Maurice and Sonia fans were treated to numerous live streams. There were many, and served to tell a whole lot about them and their relationship. Many fans, including us at Unsolved Mysteries, can relate to so many things which these live streams revealed. These include familiarity in their interactions, which suggests they have been together for some time, intimacy in body language and conversations, shared funds, jealousy and possessiveness, hints of the existence of a child between them, him being a member of her family, their coded language and gestures, and that they spend a lot of time together. Fans were on a high, as each live stream revealed more and more of their love for each other. By June 2023, there were few who were not convinced about the state of their relationship. And then, there was this.
In the calmest possible way, just read my lips, guys, okay?
This was part of a live stream between Maurice and his sister Chinenya. We call this Meltdown Number 1. The effects and repercussions of this live stream was unexpected by all. The joint fanbase shattered, and shell-shocked reactions included sadness, physical reactions, anger, pain, and despair. Fans disappeared, movie views plummeted, and new stars emerged, as fans clamored for new people to love. It was shortly after this turbulence that we at Unsolved Mysteries entered the scene, with the desire and hope of helping to heal wounds. In September 2023, fans were treated to a short live stream from our favorites, followed once again by radio silence, which we believe was a precursor to Sonia's supposed solo vacation. By the end of November 2023, Maurice and Sonia initiated a series of live streams that ignited fans. We were told that a big announcement was coming, and that nothing would ever tear them apart. The fans were ignited, excited and hopeful, as again each live stream revealed more about their state of affairs. Fans were eager and happy to watch them, as the festive season rapidly approached. And then, there were these.
Thank you.
Then, fans were thrown into turmoil at the drastic new turn of events. This new state of affairs was set to again shatter what was left of the joint fan base. We call this meltdown number two. We at Unsolved Mysteries went to work as we investigated the photographs and videos presented to us, sharing our findings with our viewers. Have you seen the pattern yet? In February 2024, Maurice and Sonia appeared in another live stream, which set tongues wagging. It seems that our favorites were back on the scene. Fan excitement began to rise. This excitement escalated with the posting of revealing behind-the-scenes videos. And then came this. It was Maurice's birthday, and with it came a video which again seemed to have fans in an uproar. For the purposes of record keeping, we'll call this incident meltdown number three. Fortunately, after viewing the videos which were circulating in celebration of Maurice's birthday, a large number of fans calmed down, as certain inconsistencies in the videos showed that there was no cause for concern. As we always said, soon after, there was an outpouring of live streams and behind-the-scenes videos, which laid bare their relationship, for all who were interested to know. Then in July and August 2024, several movies were released featuring Maurice and Sonia, which again set fans' excitement ablaze, as the movies seemed to display elements of realism. This culminated with the most recent showing of You, Me, Forever. The outpouring of support for the movie was overwhelming, and as such, for many who have already detected the pattern, alerted themselves and fellow fans to prepare for it. As was to be expected, there were swift responses to the excitement. It is our opinion that the tactics used have been ineffective, as very little alarm was made, as it relates to why they want to downplay this recent insight into their lives. They have internal housekeeping to do. For the time being, let us as fans be informed and vigilant, as we observe events and how they unfold. Have you detected the pattern as yet? Let us all continue to watch their movies. For those who haven't done so as yet, please remember to subscribe to Maurice MTV and Sonia Uche TV, as well as to our channel Unsolved Mysteries. Also follow, like, and comment on Fans for Fans pages on Facebook, IG, and TikTok. Until our next episode.